No, thank you, sir. I'm doing just fine. He might say, I know your mama and your daddy real good. And they sent me to pick you up. And I told him I would. Don't you trust a word that he says? Because he's not your family and he ain't your friend. Please be careful. Might be talking to you.
That's ready to go. A towel to keep your station looking cool. But most of all, you got to have your tool. Are you with me now? Get ready. We're gonna lay them down.
Now beats got grain to it just like wood. You got to follow the arrow to lay it down like you should. From the front to the back, you got to lay it down. Space it evenly, not scattered around. Next, you got to salt the meat from the back to the front to make the taste complete. Not too little, not too much. With a little finesse, you'll get the touch. What's coming up next is our key to success. We'll turn the meat and do a 400 press. Don't wait too long, I emphasize, or the meat won't reach the proper size. When things start to sizzle, you're ready to go. Gently turn the meat, but don't be slow. Just turn them over easily. We don't want a broken patty, that's a guarantee. Press out the corners, 1, 2, 3, 4. Rock it a bit, all you keep in score. The reason you press, you gotta think. When the meat hits the grill, it starts to shrink.
We start shrinking. When we hit that grill, you know it will. We start shrinking. When we hit that grill, you know it will.
Ow! When the meat's red juices no longer rise, you can serve that patty, it'll win a prize. It's about 4 minutes to cook, but just make sure you can have a look. Use your tool and double check, it should be gray and moist to be correct. And order's placed, you're ready to go. Drain the meat, just like so. Once the draining is totally done, place the patty squarely on the heel of that bun. Now there you go, Billy, you give it a shot. Don't be afraid, I think you're gonna be hot.
Jackie Chan, Justice Department, welcome.
Welcome.
Someone's made contact with him.
Thanks for coming to meet me.
Don't mention it. Chico, Jackie's leaving the airport.
Messing around, we're gonna move the ball, we're gonna pass and rush. And if you get in the way, you're gonna feel the crush.
The truth can hurt,
and the truth is me.
We're the baddest team that's ever been seen. We can't be stopped when we start to play. Talk about the diamonds, what we say?
The diamonds.
Beware, cause wherever you turn, baby, we'll be there. We're gonna intercept and make you fumble the ball. You're gonna wonder why you ever wanna play at all. Wherever you turn, wherever you go, down in defense, gonna let you know there's no way out. You wanna look at a map, you trapped by the diamonds.
Take off!
Talking about the
is on patrol, cause the neighborhood folks won't take no more.
They got bars on the windows, locks on the doors.
Cleaning the streets is what they'll do.
They gotta get rid of all the punks like you. They're citizens on patrol.
Citizens on patrol. Citizens on patrol.
Even head bashers, punks, trumps, all kinds of funk. There's a mucker in an alley and a junkie named Sally.
So you better go home.
Leave you alone.
We're citizens on patrol. So you call the cops, they won't do no good, cause they won't even come to this neighborhood.
Before we get this crime to stop, we got to grab the cops off the donut shops.
Citizens on patrol.